Flooding in Myanmar has caused outbreaks of cholera. Hundreds of cases have been confirmed in the region around Yangon, Bago and Ayeyarwady. Drinking water sources are believed to have been contaminated by the floods. Authorities are now trying to control the spread of the disease by providing clean water and stopping street food vendors from operating. Cholera outbreaks are common in Myanmar at the beginning or end of the rainy season.